Los Angeles Lakers in Portland tonight. It's Lakers coach Luke Walton's first game since closed-door meeting with team president Magic Johnson in the house. Taking this one in, Steph Curry watching his brother Seth play. Lakers in the second going a 22-9 run. Rajon Rondo hesitates, drives, and finishes. Nice little layup there and sort of slaps the camera as he falls. Then Rondo finding JaVale McGee on the alley-oop. Later, Lakers in transition. LeBron spins and hits the off-balance jump shot, and the Lakers up by 9 on the road, and that's a good sign. Blazers fight right back, though. LeBron James drives, tries to put it up, but gets blocked by Al-Farouq Aminu. Look at Al-Farouq get up and swat that shot. Later, Blazers with the ball movement. Zach Collins finds Evan Turner for the 3 at the half. Blazers lead it by 1, 57-56. LeBron James flat willing the Lakers like he's willed the Cavs and the Heat in the past. Backs the defender down in the lane, gets the layup. Later, Lakers go on a 16-0 run. Rajon Rondo dribbles in for the layup. Then Kyle Kuzma blocks Caleb Swanigan. Lakers in transition. Rondo to Josh Hart for the open 3. Rondo had 17 points and 6 assists. Lakers all of a sudden by 20. We got a Diesel Dunks nominee. Watch this one. Brandon Ingram just explodes to the hole and stuffs this one on Yusuf Nurkic. Big jam. Lakers up by 18. Damian Lillard, though, bringing the Blazers back. Lillard hits the floater here. Then Blazers force the turnover, and Lillard finishes on the other end with the bucket and the foul. He had 30 points in the game, and we're down to an 8-point game. Who would the Lakers go to? Who do you think? LeBron James responds, driving and throwing down the jam. He had 28 points. Lakers get the W. Your final score, 114-110.